Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to install a printer in Windows computer. Now we have to insert this power cable to the power port of the printer, and above that there is a on off switch. And now you have to insert this port of the USB cable, similar port of the printer. Insert the USB cable to this port, and other end of this cable will be inserted into the USB port of the laptop. Now your connection is ready. Now you have to install the driver into your computer. Now at first you have to open any browser. Once the browser is opened, you have to open website of HP, that is hp.com. To open the website, in the address bar just type hp.com and then press enter on the keyboard. Once the site is opened, you have to click accept all cookies and then go to supports and then software and drivers, and then close this pop-up window and click printer option. Now here you have to enter your printer model number. You can also enter the service tag or serial number of the printer. Once it displays your printer model, just select the printer model. Now you have to scroll down a little bit and you will see the software details, that is the version name and release date and the file size, and then you will find an option download button. You just need to click on download button to download the file. And now you have to save the file. Once you click on save button, you will able to see the download progress. You have to wait till the download is completed. Once the file is downloaded, you have to click on the file to install into your computer or laptop. Now to install the downloaded file, just click on the exe file that you have downloaded. To see the file where it has been downloaded, you have to click on this folder icon. I am simply going to install this file from this option, so just click on this file. Now you have to click on install anyway and then press yes button. Once you press yes button, file is extracting. You have to wait till the extraction is completed. Once the HP installation window opens, you have to click on install button to install the software. Now you have to select the checkbox against I accept the terms in the license agreement and then click next button and wait till the installation is completed. Once the software installation is completed, you will get a congratulations message. If you do not want to register your printer, just uncheck register your printer and click finish button. Your printer will print a test page. Now to print a Word document, you have to open a Word file. So to open a Word file, you have to click on search icon, and then you have to type Microsoft Word or any other application, LibreOffice. In my case, it is LibreOffice Writer. Once the file is loaded, just type your letter here, and then you have to press on Ctrl+Alt+P on the keyboard. Print dialog box opens. Now you have to select the printer here. Under include option, you have to select odd and even page. If you want to print odd page, just select odd page, or if you want to print even page, select even page. And then in the paper sides, select print on one side or print on both sides, duplex long edge, print on both sides, duplex short edge, and then click print. So friends, in this way you can install a printer in your laptop. So thanks for watching this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.